What's so bad about what we're doing is that one out of three families in North Carolina don't gross $35,000 a year, Chris. If they have two children and they want to go to the university, this fall the total cost of NC State, Chapel Hill, other institutions is around $20,000. The tragedy is that these families don't even apply anymore, you see. They have no resource base to work from. And this is a very, I think, detrimental condition for the future of the state. I think the time has come to draw the line clearly and say, no more tuition increases. We cannot do that and obey the law of the land. The legislature, you'll have to decide. We need to face up some things here instead of this whacking at the schools and the university and the community colleges all the time.